very shocked because of the fact that I didn't even know that he was sick. Though I heard that they said that his family knew he was sick. But for him to die, I mean, you look at him, he looked healthy, man. And just to hear him talk, last week, he was healthy. So for him to die suddenly, man, it really, you know, it was like we lost a pillar of the earth. We lost a pillar post of boxing, man. You know what I mean? It's like I feel like somebody stole something from me.
You have his picture up on the wall with the greatest heavyweights ever, Ali himself. Yeah. Did you know him personally? Can you tell me about your favorite moment with Joe Frazier?
Oh, my God. Okay. I was doing, with Mike Weaver, I was doing ESPN tribute to the knockdown when Frazier hit Ali in the first fight, knocked him down. So I'm in the dressing room, and I'm changing, and I'm in there by myself, and Joe Frazier comes in there, and I'm like, hey, Joe, hey, how you doing? And, you know, after all that, I go back, and I'm changing clothes for the shoot. About 5 minutes passed, we ain't said nothing. He said, come here. I'm looking like, huh? And he just pulled out a card and just saw a sign and gave it to me. Like, I ain't about to tell Joe I don't want his autograph. Thank you, Joe.
You didn't know.
But it kind of tripped me out because it was like just out the blue. He said, come here. And just gave me his autograph. So that's a moment, you know, for me.
But I'll tell you what's sad about his passing. Here's someone that got so many accolades the day he passed away. Where were all these people 6 months ago, a year ago? Because he never got the same respect like Ali. He never got the same exposure. He never got this. But the second that he passes away, the whole world loves him.
You know something, man? He's another Bob Marley. They love him. They love you more when you're gone. Elvis, they love you more when you're gone.
You know what? Keep hating me. Don't anybody love me. I'll be fine.
No, man. You're a legend in your own right.
No,
baby.
Not me. But I'm just saying in general. Like, I hear what you're saying. Like, it's easier to love you when you're not around.
Yeah, that's true. Because then you appreciate the words that a person said. You appreciate what they done because they're not here anymore. You know nobody else can do it. I mean, what's that? Often imitated, never duplicated. Nobody ever be able to duplicate what Joe Frazier has done and the way that he did it, you know? He wasn't a loud-spoken person. He was a humble guy, you know? And at the end of the day, regardless of where he was from, you have to love what he stood for as a man and as a fighter.
Gold medalist. And then what do you think about Joe Frazier?
Sad passing. I mean, rest in peace.
Perfect. So there you have it. Joe Frazier talking about him right here at the Fighting Connection Gym in West Los Angeles. Stay tuned for more. FiasNewsReporting.com. I'm Melly Stickback reporting.